because I have one known Requiem, this is actually a really good time to do this, and we can just do this on stream because it's super simple to, like, talk about. Okay. Let's go. So, I'm going to talk about what order you should be doing the Requiems on your Liches and Sisters of Parvos to get the most use out of Ul and get the most progress towards your Requiems so you can get done with your Lich the fastest. So, Ul is the new wild card Requiem, which means it's correct in any slot that you put it in. It has three charges, just like all of the other Requiems, and you get these at a 25% drop rate from a Lich when you kill them. So, that's how you get these. Also, everyone should have one of these if you had killed a Lich ever previously before the new update. So Ul is a wild card, and that means a few things. That means whenever you get your Lich, this should go in the first slot, and that is because the Sisters of Parvos, when you get one right, will spawn another one of their dogs, and killing them will give you more murmur progress, and considerably so. And for the Liches, the same is true. You're going to get another Thrall whenever you get one right. So if you have Ul in your first slot, you are going to more quickly figure out all the rest of your known Requiems. But beyond that, there is an optimal way to do the rest of your looking. So Ul in the first slot, before you know any of your Requiems, is just always right, and then you just guess in the second slot, because you're still going to get to check it. Now, whenever you know one Requiem, see, I know Netra, you put Netra in the middle slot. The reason for that is because you're still going to get it right on the first slot, and you're going to check Netra for the second slot. When you do that, you now have actual more information, and you can, if it's wrong, move it to the first slot and move Ul to the second slot. And the reason you do this is because now you are finding out if the Netra is your first slot. If it's not either slot, that means it must be the third slot, and therefore, you can then have a 50-50 whenever you know two. So the moment you know two Requiems, Ul is always correct. So if you know Netra goes in the last slot and you have Kra, or you know it's Foss, or so on and so forth, you can put Ul in the first slot and then guess a 50-50 on if Kra is the second or first slot. And generally speaking, it's usually right to guess that it's the second slot because you're still going to get that additional progress towards your third Requiem if you put Ul in slot one. Once you know all of the Requiems, if you get that far, then you can take Ul out and put the other one in and just do the 50-50 that way. But Ul is going to help you complete those faster. If you don't want to burn your Ul because you only have one, even though it has three charges and you're fairly likely to get another one by the time you burn out of this thing, you can, of course, just take this out once you know two Requiems and just begin like your regular guessing, where like I know Netra goes here and I know Kra goes here, and then you can just put Foss or whatever in the last slot. That's also totally valid, but using Ul to get more progress is definitely correct, and you should be doing it in parties. And whenever multiple do this, especially against the Sisters, if you have multiple Liches show up and then you get multiple dogs, you're all going to get a ton of progress towards the next Requiem, getting everything done much, much faster, and getting all of your Liches into their final showdown much, much faster as well. So yeah, that's how the organizing for the Requiems works. Most optimally, that is of course given that you have all of the Requiems available, which I would highly suggest doing, with the exception of Ul if you run out of your first one before you get started farming the Liches and the Sisters. But yeah, that's the thing.